We continue the round robin with Marcia Wallace and Bill Daly.
Yay!
And again, who are you playing for, Marcia?
I am playing for United Cerebral Palsy, Jim.
And Bill?
American Cancer Society.
Good causes both. You cut the cards?
Oh, hon, yes.
Let's get to business. And Janice is dealing out those two decks of cards that you cut. And we'll start with a question to Marcia.
What a treat.
Marcia, we asked 100 single women.
Oh, boy.
Have you ever taken a good look at a man you were dating and said to yourself, boy, am I scraping the bottom of the barrel this time? How many women have realized the man they were dating was a real loser?
Another fabulous question, Jim. I never liked you, and I don't like the staff. We're talking my life here just last week. All right, I think that probably, and probably vice versa. Let's see, I would say I'm going to go right down the middle. 50.
50 out of 100 women have said, yeah, I'm really dating a loser. Higher or lower, Bill?
Girl told me that last week. She said she was scraping the bottom of the barrel. And let me see. I go lower than that, okay?
Lower than that.
Yeah. Thank you. You better read right out there.
The actual number of women who have realized the man they were dating was a real loser is 43. Just a little lower. Bill has it. And it's Bill
Thank
Daly.
You. I didn't know what I was saying. Thank you.
Starting off the match with a queen.
Hey. Oh, sure.
Can I change? Oh, I can change on that, can't I?
You can change it if you'd like.
I'll change my pants. Can I change my clothes? I can change my shorts. I'm so excited. Let me change something. Let's change that. That's a lousy card. No?
Queen is a lousy card?
I want to change it. Watch me get an ace up there. Change
you,
it. Watch
all right. It. I hope you're right.
Didn't I tell you I was wrong? To do that?
Hey, Minnesota Fats, you now have the worst card in the deck.
Okay, yeah, but I'm going to win this anyway. I'll take lower because I know what I'm doing.
Okay. He's right.
Hey. Higher there.
Higher than a two. A queen.
Lower.
Lower than a queen. A jack.
I don't know what to do. Can I go home and come back another day? Let's go lower. Let's stay with it.
He's going to try to go all the way, and he did it.
Thank you.
What is this?
Thank you very much.
What sort of craziness is this? He changed a queen and he won?
Yeah. On an eight. That's because I don't know what I'm doing.
Are you crazy?
It's a new game called You're Crazy.
Same two decks of cards. We start with a question to Bill.
What do I do to win that girl over there?
We're That's running out of time, so we'll
okay,
quickly
I'm running
ask
out of time,
question.
Too.
Bill, we asked 100 married
I'm
women.
Running out of brains.
When you want something from your husband, which works better, a little romance or a little nagging?
I would definitely
How many
say,
married women said nagging works better?
I'm so excited. How many women said nagging? I think the best thing to do is be nice and a little loving. So repeat that. What would
so
that
I would
be
say if nagging. If you say a little loving, then you'd want to go fairly low, then I would guess. Nagging.
Yeah, that's right, because most of them like
if
it.
That's what you're
Very
thinking,
low.
Yes.
Let's say 37.
37 out of 100 said nagging works better. Higher or lower?
It will be lower.
Lower. The actual number of married women who said a little nagging works better is 13. You're right. Love conquers all.
Well, I knew it was low.
You know
Marcia,
low.
I knew it was
low.
She starts with a jack.
Do I want to change that? Oh, I guess I better go lower.
Give up.
We'll play it lower.
Ten. Or should I freeze or what?
I don't know. Just freeze up.
Let me freeze.
You're going to freeze.
Okay.
So we move over the freeze bar, and Marcia is on her way to tying things up there, and you did... Change the queen and
won. He changed the queen and won.
That's because I cheated.